as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs.
Ben's had a lot of nicknames over the years. I think you probably hate all of them, but you're welcome to use them. Little Man was one. Maybe you didn't know. Ben used to be a real little guy. He grew up, and obviously the beard puts me to shame. But the Little Man is one. Benji, that's still used on occasion. And we used to call him Little Man, but now we call him Grandpa.
So, yeah, we can talk about that later. When Casey asked me if I would speak, I jumped in the chamber because I really did want to be able to take credit for this wedding. Because I introduced them not once, but twice.
This is Tom, Casey's brother, and also the man of honor, progressive choice of me. I did enjoy a pedigree with you.
See, I'm Ben's older brother, slash stage clone. First of all, I feel like thanks for taking the time out of everyone's busy schedule, especially those of you who have traveled from long distances. Really, really appreciate you guys coming out. I won't take up too much time, I'm not too much of a rambler.
Yes, you are.
Ever since Ben has been a little kid, he's been fairly stone cold, almost robot style. Everybody, when he finally set up his first business and got it going, I've been pretty happy about getting this business finally up and running. But every time I see him with Casey, he's ear to ear. Ear to ear smiles, ear to ear happy about it.
Share.
So, I just want to welcome everybody here, and I want everybody to make the most of the evening, and to do that, hopefully you'll reconnect with old friends and family, and you'll get up and dance, and you'll make, you know, the evening a special day for Beck and Casey.
Thank you.
been married less than 5 years. 5 years. Please enter the dance floor. 45 years. Please exit the dance floor at this time. All right, well, here we go. Let's keep this going. Let's keep this going. If you have been married less than 47 years, 48, 49, 50, okay, let's see up higher. 55, 56. Three, two, one, throw! Oh, yeah!